Hello, Channel
2. Happy Pete. He's just been suspended for 2 matches after being found guilty of striking Bertie Dipierdomenico during the opening term of Saturday's grand final at the MCG. We'll take a look at the incident now. And field umpire Ian Robinson told the tribunal that instead of laying a tackle, Johnston had lifted his forearm and struck Dipper to the right side of the face. Dipper said he hadn't seen Johnston till the last minute, and after the contact, he felt dazed. The Dominator said, although it didn't look attractive on the video, as you can see there, there hadn't been any intent on his part. But the tribunal, and he was reported again by field umpire Ian Robinson. You'll see Justin come in there, and as we have a look in slow motion, you'll see that Michael Tuck receives a blow to the face. And let's have a look at Justin coming in here from the right-hand side.
It's fair enough. I got a fair hearing, and the tribunal was probably justified in suspending me for 2 weeks. But it'll take a fair bit to dampen the spirit from the premiership win.
Well, of course, we've seen a fair bit of the celebrations over the last couple of days. Is that going to stop the celebrations for you?
Well, I've just about had enough for the last few days. I might have a couple of days off, maybe start again on the weekend. But it's been very enjoyable, and this is an unfortunate thing that had to happen.
You're off overseas now?
Yes, we leave for London on next Wednesday, and we're away for about 2 or 3 weeks, so I'm looking forward to that.
I suppose you must be relatively pleased about the fact, too, that it does include the night matches, because at least you'll be able to kick off and be there when the flag's unfurled next year.
Yes, I'm very fortunate that that's the case, but still Carlton have to win their first night match, and hopefully get to play a second. I think if you get beaten in the first round, well, you know, you're out of it, so I've just got to hope.
Finally, the mood around the club's still buoyant?
Yeah, very much so, although I think a few of them might have hit the sack today. They've just about had enough.
Wayne, bad luck tonight, but congratulations on Saturday, the 4th.